If anyone tells you that a certain person speaks ill of you, do not make excuses about what is said of you, but answer, "He was ignorant of my other faults, else he would not have mentioned these alone." Man is not worried by real problems so much as by his imagined anxieties about real problems.